Hi, thanks for tuning in to Exact Weather News and Traffic. I'm Exact Weather meteorologist Jay Gallet. Let's take a live look outside through our dome camera. And as you can see, we do have blue skies, maybe a little hazy sunshine. Still dealing with that fire out in New Orleans East. Expecting the winds to be somewhat elevated today. That'll help mix out most of that smoke at about 10 miles per hour, moving to the east-southeast, which will push that wind toward the northwest. But with that 10-mile-per-hour wind, could maybe help fan the flames. So hopefully all the firefighters out there will get a good handle on the fire. Now, let's get a good handle on what's happening on the tropics. 10% chance of this tropical wave becoming a tropical cyclone or a tropical system over the next couple of days. This is forecast to move into the Gulf of Mexico and then develop into an area of low pressure. The question is, will it become tropical and which way it's going to go? It could possibly become as much as a tropical depression or tropical storm. A lot of the models bring it toward Texas, and it's something that we're going to have to monitor because regardless of the development, it is going to increase our rain chances, bringing us some high wind and some high surf. There's a coastal flood statement that's currently up for our southern Mississippi and southeastern Louisiana because of that area of high pressure. That'll be probably through the weekend. Katia is out here in the Atlantic, probably about 600 miles now to the west of the Cape Verde Islands, which are back here. We're going to keep an eye on Katia. Probably not going to do too much right now. 65 mile per hour max sustained winds with wind gusts of 75 miles per hour. Katia still on the path to stay out in the open waters of the Atlantic, although possibly could clip parts of extreme eastern New England and maybe the coastal Canadian Maritimes. We'll have to see how that plays out. But right now, not expected to make any landfall, U.S. landfall. Yesterday's high was 96 degrees. The average is 90. For today, we're going to forecast a high of 95. The average still hanging right around 90. And we'll pick up the forecast model showing that we could see a few coastal showers by this afternoon developing and working through the area. And as we move ahead in time, notice that moisture keeps on moving through. This is by tomorrow afternoon, and you can see that area of low pressure that does develop going to increase our rain chances right now because the track is a little uncertain. Going to keep a 40% chance of rain for the weekend. As we get a little bit closer, we'll be tweaking it, but notice your temperatures do get a little cooler as the rain nears. Thanks for tuning in.